The dam is water glass junction.
Greater restrictions on private cars have been put in place. Slane celebrates its 13th anniversary this year, and Lord Henry Westchild is confident the transport issues have been addressed.
People coming on public transport, we do recognise some of the very serious difficulties in relation to that. And there is a new turnaround facility just outside the village of Slane. This will significantly improve that particular aspect of the show.
Ryanair cabin crew, Jet, takes part in a charity calendar, giving evidence in the High Court as part of Rosanna Davis's libel action against the airline. The former Miss World is suing Ryanair for a press release which said her comments about the calendar, not including any Irish girls, bordered on racism. Ingrid Sulkova from Slovakia took part and has told the jury it would be unfair if there was a place, especially for Irish cabin crew, as they all do the same job and carry out the same duties. It's unlikely double act has been stopped, but from Marsha Dallin Carr last night was part of the comedy gala at the O2 in London to raise money for Great Ormond Street Hospital. Talitha and Daffy from the band told us what it meant to them to be there.
It feels great because when we're back in Narita Arena, we were only here, it was the last day of our tour, just like a couple of weeks ago, so it's a great feeling to bring the band back.
It was an honour to be on a stage where you know how many comedians that you've grown up watching when you were kids are going to be on that same stage.
And it's our tweet, Rosanna Davis has tweeted, "Thank you, parking machine, for the 38 euro change in coin." That's it for 8 News, Martha Peck, of course.
The Republic of Ireland may invoke FIFA rules over their missing players. A host of players, James McCarthy, Mark Wilson, John Walters, Keith Fahey and Glenn Whelan, have so far failed to report medical assessment ahead of the Euro qualifier in Macedonia this day week. Assistant boss Mark Tardelli has ruled Wilson and Walters out through injury. Fahey and Whelan are expected to travel, while the Italian admitted he didn't know about the other members of the playing squad. Meanwhile, Man United say they're close to signing 20-year-old...
So 12:06, the time 89.87 for Derek and Hunter's Lodge pre-songs next to go.